assault for X. I think it was because of like fourth order or something like that.
Oh, right.
I don't know if I could do it.
Did we do a solution dilution though?
I think so. I'm not sure. I can tell you the equation though.
I think it was a solution dilution. Can we do? We didn't do solution dilution. It was 15.
Yeah.
Did we do solution dilution?
Yeah. All right.
And then we set up the ice table. All right. Yeah, that's too hard. That equation's too hard. Yeah. And so we have to try an alternate method.
The alternate method, you know, since K is very large, would have been something I would have tried first. And so that was what was copper 2 plus 4 ammonia goes to the tetramine complex. Kf for the formation of this complex is 1.1 times 10 to the 13. Very large, so it tells me it's mostly product.
What was the copper 2 after solution dilution?
0.0487. And the ammonia?
0.3658.
And the amine serum. And so this has all reactant, no product.
But if you look at the K is pretty much all product, no reactant.
So you should have reset this right from the get-go sometimes. And in this chapter, resetting.
You know, we first talked about resetting in chapter 15, but in this chapter we're going to see it again frequently.
And so what we'll do is we'll do minus Y, minus 4Y, plus Y. And so we're just going to reset it to the right. We have to figure out which is the limiting reagent. Is it the copper or is it the ammonia?
Copper ion or ammonia?
Yeah, this is a couple of problems with this. You know, figuring out what the limiting reagent is and then making sure to do this part. So.
Why don't you give it a shot and see, you know, if we try to reset this, can you solve it? So let me give you a minute.